So I spent the last 2 days in Yala going to a safari, and now today I'm heading to the beaches. I'm going to Tangalle for 3 nights. It's gonna be so cool. So that's my phone. All my mess. And then I'll get some breakfast, get on the bus, and go to the beach.
Okay, so I've just arrived in Tangalle. I'm just walking to the hotel now. It's on the beachfront, so I'm pretty excited.
I've got into the hotel room and I have a sea view, so that is so nice. It's a bit cloudy today, but I'm gonna go out to the beach, well, just there, and explore a bit, walk along the beach, have a look at the palm trees, because there's so many around here. And yeah, this is my sea view. Woo woo. As you can see, it's quite cloudy, but I'm still gonna go for a walk.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use a sleeve in my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds above my gravity centered. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts.
So I just went to the beach. I met a guy who was climbing the palm trees and like bringing down coconuts, which is really cool. I got talking to him and his friend, and I'm going to go fishing tomorrow morning with him at 6 a.m. So it should be pretty cool. We should catch some fish. He always says he catches lobsters, and then yeah, I'll be able to see how the locals fish. Yeah, I guess I'll see you at 6 a.m. in the morning. So it's 6:05 in the morning, and I'm just about to go outside and I'm gonna meet the guy and go fishing on the sea. So I'm pretty excited. So let's go. Because the waves get bigger later in the day, so he needs to get out early so he can come back before the waves are too big. But yeah, I shot some cinematics, flew the drone, and it was pretty cool, really. Yeah. I just rented a scooter from the hotel. Have a look at this whip.
So I just came on the scooter to another beach where turtles come up and lay their eggs and stuff, so I'm hoping I will see a turtle. I've never seen one in a while, so should be awesome.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes.
See any turtles. Apparently you have to come later, about 8 p.m. when it's dark. That's when they come onto the beach and hatch their eggs, but I'm probably not going to come back, but I'm hoping at some point along the south coast of Sri Lanka I'll see some turtles. Back on the moped and back to the hotel.
So it is 6 o'clock. I've Those were my first 2 days in Tangalle. Tomorrow I'm just going to chill out by the beach, not do too much, just relax, edit and all that. And then I'll be moving on to Marissa the following day. So yeah, good day. I'm going to go have some food now and yeah, just chill out. We'll see you in the next video, wherever that may be.